Hello friends, welcome to Excel 7. Excel 7 brings Microsoft Excel function lookup series episode 1. So today we are going to learn the lookup function of Excel. Every Excel function has its syntax. In linguistics, syntax is the set of rules. Here the lookup function has two syntax. One is lookup array and another is lookup vector. Some people call lookup range also. So let me tell you about each syntax with example. This is the table of ABC Corporation with employee code, full name and salary. So let's see the first example with lookup function. Very first, in lookup function, you need to sort your data with your lookup value. So here we need to find salary with the employee code. So this is our lookup value. So we need to sort our employee code in ascending order. So our data is sorted. So I'll put formula over here. So if you see, the salary of ABC001 is matching with our result, and you can see the formula over here. Let's move ahead. We'll see the example 2. Here we need to find full name of employee code ABC002. So our data is already sorted, but here we'll select full name is our last column. Let's see how. Lookup array table take last column as a result. So here if you see, the name of ABC002 is matching with our result. We saw vertical data table. Let's see the another example with the horizontal table. So this is our horizontal table, and we need to find full name of ABC003. Excel cannot sort data in horizontal mode. So this is one of the exception or limitation of lookup array. So here horizontally ABC003 full name Ritesh Deshmukh match with our result. Let's move on. Now example 4, we need to find employee code with the salary. So above all the example are, if you see, the employee code is left side and salary was right side and full name also in right side. So lookup works left to right, but here our lookup array syntax will not work. So we'll use the lookup range syntax. So our lookup value is salary. So very first we'll sort our salary table ascending order. If you see, our earlier results are changed. So here ABC002 should be Arjun, but it is showing Pawan Kalyan now. So this is the one of the reason people are not preferred to use lookup value, but this is for some exception case you can use it. Here you no need to put any column number or exact match things. So let's see our second syntax, lookup. lookup value, and I will select lookup vector or lookup range is my salary. I have selected from row 2 and my expected result is employee code from row 2 to A2 to A7. So basically lookup syntax is work right to left also, but with second syntax, which is called lookup vector or lookup range. Let's see how it works in another example. So we have full name and we need to find the employee code. I haven't sort the full name. Let me sort it first. My employee code is result column. So if you see the Pawan Kalyan, the employee code of ABC001. So here all about the lookup. Thank you for watching this. Please subscribe my channel and see upcoming episodes. Thank you.